There are persistent reports of increased communist activity throughout the Middle East, particularly among the poor and the working classes, for example. Do you regard this as a threat to the stability of the Middle East?
Well, the communist activities in the Middle East are due to the British occupation and the British colonization, and in the same time are due to the low standards of living. And I think that the communist activities are cause for instability in the Middle East.